walking away.
This is a biking to work day. And this is pedal power at you, at hand right here. At feet, at leg.
This guy's getting an extra course in.
Going for that extra distance on the dirt. Respect. All right, let's get to the book review Tuesday. Because that's what's in the bag. Shabam!
Good morning.
So I forgot the glasses today. It's okay. We'll make it up, we'll nerd it up. Oh, this book is just a gem. A true gem. Okay, let's say you have no clue where you are and you need to do a little bit of navigating by the stars at night. This is your book. So essentially, inside, to Matt, love mom and dad. The 27th of July,
good morning,
2000, happy stargazing. So you hold the book to the light,
good morning.
You hold the book to the light as shown here, okay, and then you can use it at night as shown here. So the pages kind of glow in the dark, giving you an awesome, awesome perspective of the sky. Now, I know apps do this these days, but there's nothing like a hard copy really helping you out, guiding you. Good morning, speedsters. Okay, so inside we have the different seasons. So this is late spring. You know, we got Virgo, we got Lynx the cat, the Big Dipper, of course. Oh, look at that little birdie. And then you got the nice pictures of what they actually look like. They go through the different seasons. Here's early fall. My favorite kind of times of year. So yeah, overall it's a great book. I recommend it for ages 4 to 11, somewhere in that range. But it's great for adults too if you want to do some hands-on learning with the stars. Product link down below, that's a sign!